came in right after the cops. Some gonk of white.
Exactly. No physical.
So I'm scrubbing it down, right? Boom!
What's new around here?
What can I say? Tensions are flaring up. Suits over in Corpo Plaza don't like that their view looks out over all us ordinary working class people. Something's coming. I can feel it. One firebomb and all of Vista'll go up in flames. And next morning, they'll hire us to build new offices on top of our burnt out units.
I'm thinking of buying some iron.
You're thinking sound. Won't get far in Night City without any.
Thank you. How may I help you?
Pretty young looking for a ripper.
That a problem?
Depends. Not if your experience doesn't match your years.
I worked 10 years in an R&D lab at Moore Technologies. I hope that eases your nerves.
You mind if I ask why you left? I got a feeling Moore Tech doesn't skimp out on its engineers.
Sure, the pay was good. But I couldn't sleep. Moore, as you might know, specializes in deep tissue integration. Titanium skulls, spine replacements. It's difficult work. It takes time before a new implant becomes viable, its implementation repeatable. Time and lives.
I'm looking for some new chrome.
Of course. Get comfortable and we'll get to it.
Living good? If you ain't busy, I got a gig for you. Real classic. All you gotta do is break into a corpo zone and plant a bug.
Could you save it?
Info's attached.
Rad. You can get a new one.
Thank you. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice.
Back off. Now.
What's next for...
Thank you.
V.
One and only. You Ted?
Call me Teddy. Get in. I'll give you the brief.
Fine, Teddy. What's the sitch?
See that garage on the left? Belongs to Kandachi. Tip came in, they've got some special goods sitting in there.
Special?
For the Sixth Street gang.
So, what's on me to do?
You get in the garage and place this tracker under the truck. Just watch out for surveillance cams.
Piece of cake.
You are making my career right here, V. The soldier of truth.
You know your way around their security?
Oh, I like you. You want deets? Teddy's got deets. Here's the deal. 2 cams, 5 guards, and another 3 in the back. Oof. Looking a little green at the gills, but hey, I get it. It won't be easy. Just do what you can to keep that mug off camera. Got it?
Sure. See what I can do. All right, Teddy. Time to get to work.
Just, you know, do your ninja stuff. And don't get caught on camera. Cameras love me, not you. I'll be in touch.
Be a good day.
Gig's done. Ted's got all the dirt on Kandachi he needs. That said, V, I gotta give you a C- for effort. Closing the contract, I can't say I'm happy about it. life in NC? Getting any sleep? Because I'm not. Not when there's money to be made. So listen, one of my people, name's Juliet, was supposed to deliver me some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
Huh. Interesting.
A safe behind a painting. A little cliche. But hey, at least the Merc appreciates the arts. You could learn a thing or two.
I'm wondering more how it ended up on the ground. Juliet must have been in a hurry.
Yeah. Something twisted happened here, V. If life's taught me one thing, it's that a safe's a good spot to hide your valuables.
It's got a reader, too. Must be an access shard around.
I'm starting to like this less and less. Best stay on our toes.
Friends can't keep me here, they said. Gotta leave. Has the parade started?
It hurts. Spikes in my skull. You did this, Juliet. The poison.
Ah.
Better run. Call you later. Can't have bad luck all the time.
Juliet V. Fuck. She never mentioned she had a sister. It's a crying shame. Thanks for grabbing that data, V. Gig's closed. I'll be in touch.